Primates. I'm Aryan Agarwal and he's Shreya Agarwal, and today we're going to talk about procrastination. So procrastination is delaying something that you have to do. You're trying to avoid that thing by indulging in some other activity. And procrastination is a real problem of today's majority, mainly the youth, and in general everyone. Everyone tries to avoid something that they have to do, and they start getting indulged in other activities like using phone, surfing social media, using their laptop or something, watching TV, and they just avoid the thing that they have to do. So Shrey, what do you think about it?
I think procrastination existed in every sense basically. Procrastination is not a new topic. It became mainstream today. With the advancement of technology and the things that are in our reach, basically. Because in earlier days, many of the things were not in our reach and we cannot basically procrastinate. We do not have the ways. We do not have sources.
So we didn't have any distractions.
Actually. So now procrastination is coming from distractions only.
Yes. Now we're surrounded by distractions everywhere. We have so many sources of distractions now with the advancement of technology that we're trying to avoid our main work that we have to do.
And it is more of interesting work that gives us reward. Instead of doing that thing, we obviously procrastinate. That's our human tendency. We seek for dopamine only. So we tend to procrastinate
and avoid
more
effort.
Right. So our brain seeks for that thing more oftenly, and after some time procrastination becomes a habit. And we tend to procrastinate more and more, and it sometimes become rewarding also. Basically, sometimes delegating also become rewarding in itself. And so it become counterproductive.
And people get so involved in this process. Now they realize that they're procrastinating everything. So they go on YouTube to search and they search how to avoid procrastination. And they
to confront themselves.
And they're still procrastinating, but they're thinking that they're doing something productive.
And so the basic and the bias came from a very old thing, that is basically your uncertainty factor, that we are not certain about the thing, then we are tend to procrastinate that thing also. Exactly. So that we avoid it. So I think one of the factors that we can avoid procrastination is making things more clear to us, so that our brain can define the things, so that the brain knows that he has to do this set of things only. Because the more the uncertainty, the more we are prone to delegate that thing. So that is the point, I think, coming procrastination.
You also think that if a work that you have to do will take less than 2 minutes of your time, you should not procrastinate it. You should do it right then and you will not regret it. Because it's taking less than two minutes. So if you just think,
then also we avoid.
I can do it. Then you will do it. Just remember, it will take less than 2 minutes.
And not only this, and it also acts when we are in state of motion. Basically, it also acts in our mind. Inertia, jise kehte hain. Basically, inertia is the concept in which we tend to do a thing that we are continuously doing, and in which we are state of it. Basically, if we are in a state of procrastination, then we will tend to procrastinate more and more. Our brain will get the evidence that we can procrastinate in any situation, basically.
And our work is still getting done.
Yes. Our work is not getting done. That is the different point. But still, we are procrastinating.
Life is still going on.
Right. Yes. We are not affected by that much in short run, basically. So that's the point, I think, of procrastination. Many of people do it.
So can you give some tips to avoid it?
I think the more clear picture you create in your mind of a thing, if you have a clear picture, you have written everything that you have to do today or any time in 1 hour or so, then I think you can minimize the time you are spending in procrastination, basically.
But the problem is one of the techniques. Don't want to write. They will also procrastinate that.
Exactly. That's also a point. You have to do something.
people
you have to do at least one step.
Involved procrastination in their personality. Now it's in their personality right. that they procrastinate every single thing. And they can't change that. They're so into that it's very difficult for them
to change. It has become their tendency to delegate the things. To try to do it the deadline day.
Avoiding it.
One day before that. And that leads to, I think, many health issues and that all stuff. And it is coming from, I think...
Go ahead.
And not only this, I think it is coming from the way we are upraised, basically. Because ultimately, the process is getting the work done only.
Yeah.
The reward is in completing the work, not enjoying the work, actually. The time we realize the difference between these two, then we can also distinguish between that.
They realize that they're able to complete the work even if they're starting 1 hour before the deadline. So they tend to procrastinate.
Yes, exactly. Exactly. The point is that
they can enjoy the time.
Exactly. They can enjoy the work also. But the work is that much great in their mind so that they focus on completing the work only. Because I don't think the main reason of procrastination... We do not procrastinate watching TV. We do not procrastinate many things. And I think many things are good in our life also that we do not procrastinate. But still, if we compare it with other things and try to make it the interesting thing, so I think we can avoid the problem of procrastination also. If we try to enjoy that thing, the process basically.
The thing is that we procrastinate by doing the things that are taking our least effort.
Because
we have made a
that's not the tendency.
That you think that we have to do the important work will take a lot of effort.
Pain and also pain at some point of time.
Time.
Yes. To avoid this, we simply go for easier work.
Yeah. So if you just have a clear picture in your mind that about the thing that you have to do, you can
and you
avoid procrastinating it.
And the thing is more interesting to you. If you feel that it is interesting, not you are not doing it in a pressurized way. You are cramming for test and scoring.
If you like it, you will do it.
I think that will not. Yes, exactly. That will not be going to make that thing. So that is the point. If you focus on more learning that thing, understanding that thing, understand basically enjoying the process. Rather than going for reward and cramming all the stuff.
If you genuinely take interest in that thing, you will avoid. You will not avoid it.
Right. You will not tend to procrastinate. And initial phase is always painful.
Yeah.
If you take any example, at some point of time, there is some threshold level in which you have to train your mind. You have to say to yourself basically to focus on that work only, and gradually you will develop that thing with the help of evidence. Okay.
You have to take pain.
The more exactly. So, the point is that we are more indulged in the reward, basically.
Yeah.
After completing what we are getting, not the process. And we many a times pressurize us, forces us to do that thing that we are not interested at all. So that is one of the points that leads to procrastination, basically. Because at some point of time, you have to bear the pain.
Yeah.
If you will procrastinate the pain, then you will not ever get into that state, basically. You will then tend to procrastinate and end up doing work at the end of the day or basically at the deadline.
The initial phase of doing everything is difficult. It's going to be tough.
Exactly. Everything. Yes.
The main part is getting through that initial phase.
Yourself. If it is good for yourself and if it is a long-term thing.
Yeah.
Yes.
So it will take time to avoid procrastination. Is that you have to get the initial phase and just remind yourself to not procrastinate. Force yourself to do it. And it will become a habit that you will
and
do.
And the time that thing will give you reward, then you will not able to procrastinate that thing also.
Yeah.
By the time it starts giving rewards to you, that's the whole point behind that.
So
that is the point, I think, behind procrastination.
We can sum up this video in maybe three points.
Have a clear mind. Yes.
Take interest and
yes.
Force yourself. Get through that initial phase.
Force yourself. Initial stage. Exactly. Force yourself through the initial
avoid
phase.
Avoid that procrastination.
Right. And I think I should add fourth point also. So I think the more you focus on enjoying the process,
yeah,
the less you will tend to procrastinate on that thing. So try to enjoy the process also.
Hmm.
And you will try to, you will start enjoying the process if you are level, bear the certain pain. After the pain, it will start giving you rewards and then it will become a habit, basically. Likewise, we have to go gym, we have to hustle for few days, few months, and then we start getting rewards and then we easily continue.
Then we get interest in it.
And it is easier, then it is easier for us to continue.
Yeah,
basically.
Because
and
we know
it is up to us.
We're getting the reward.
Exactly. The time we get results, then it is easier for us to not procrastinate on that thing. So I think we should wrap up this topic. So this was our take on procrastination, basically. So do your work, go for anything you want to do in your life, and that's it. Thanks for watching.